Perth is great, and I loved Perth since the day I arrived. I loved the blue sky, loved the nice weather, and loved the nice people out there. I came from a small Chinese town called Taiyuan. It's a mining town, and my grandpa and also my mom, they both work for a civil engineering field. That's why I decided to do engineering, and I heard Australia is a great place to study overseas. The reason I chose UWA is first because it's got a really good international reputation, and the second reason is because from what I've heard, the engineering department is actually quite strong. It provides you a solid engineering background for your future work. Engineering is the love of my life anyway. It's something I wanted to do at uni, and it's also something I wanted to do at work. At the moment, I'm employed as a structural engineer for our company. We do engineering, procurement, construction management. I've been working both on project and also engineering side. So I've been lucky enough to actually do a bit of everything. At the moment, I'm doing something that I actually enjoy. I think it's great. The technical stuff is challenging, and also the project side of things, you know, there's never a dull day if you work for the project. So at first it was difficult, but eventually after we learned the language, tried to understand the culture, made friends, it got all better. It's not supposed to be easy, and life is not supposed to be easy. You just have to stick it out at the end of the tunnel. When you look back, you will realize how valuable this experience is. You become more independent, a stronger person, and you feel proud. When I first came here, I was quite shy, but I think I kind of grew out of that. I have become more independent and a lot stronger. I learned how to cook, how to look after myself. I learned to make friends and learned to just basically, you know, live on my own and look after the people who care about me. I am so thankful to be able to study here in Australia at UWA, be able to stay here and start my life here. I think it was difficult, but it's great.